What is Miss Sibillia doing?
I don't know, but she sure is determined. Hey, Mrs. Sibillia, what are you doing?
Oh, hey guys! Let me catch my breath. Oh, well, you guys know I've always wanted to go to trapeze school, right? But I'm not sure I'm strong enough, and I'm a little bit afraid of heights. But I woke up this morning and I said, challenge accepted. So I'm really determined to make this happen.
You're what? Deter who?
She's determined, Mr. Wembley.
Oh.
Let's take a listen to some words of wisdom about determination from Miss Oliveira and Miss Diaz.
Good morning, Bennet Buffaloes. This is Mrs. Diaz.
And this is Miss Oliveira with a few words of wisdom.
Determination is a quality that makes you continue trying to do or achieve something that is difficult.
Determination is working through challenges.
It helps you make decisions to problem solve.
So, with something to think about, this is Miss Oliveira.
And this is Mrs. Diaz, so make it a great day.
Or not, the choice is yours.
Yes!
Hands off now. Look at him, look at him, look at him.
Yes!
You press in?
Wow, Mrs. Sibillia, you did it.
With determination, you can accomplish anything.
Thanks, guys. Let's find out what challenges our Bennet staff had and how determination helped them conquer them.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Wait. Go.
Okay, so I haven't jump roped in a really long time. Oh, guys, I can't jump rope in here. It'll hit the thing. It was awesome! Let's find out what challenges our Bennet staff had. Yeah. So, can you totally hear the kids?
Oh my god.
Hey, Maya, Kaden, guys, 1 minute of silence, okay?